do love minus zero slash no limit, which I assume Bob had some understanding of dividing by infinity, so he must have studied at least calculus at some point, I suppose. but anyway, he wanted to sort of, when you see the slash, it means it's a fraction, actually. So it's he wanted it to be like unlimited, you know, infinite love, I guess was the idea.
Yeah, only spent 6 months in college.
And he wrote this song for his wife, Sarah, in 1965. If you go on the web, you'll see a video of him playing in a hotel in London in 1965. He's playing this song. And Donovan is in the room, and he lights up a cigarette, and he starts biting his nails, and he's kind of looking at him like, my career is over.
I just listened to it.
Electrical bananas, I don't know. But anyway, it's one of my favorites. My love, she speaks like silence, without ideas of violence. She doesn't have to say she's faithful, yet she's true like ice, like fire. People carry roses, make promises by the hours. My love, she laughs like the flowers. Valentine's can't buy her. In the dime stores and bus stations, people talk of situations. Read books, repeat quotations, draw conclusions on the wall. Some speak of the future. My love, she speaks softly. She knows there's no success like failure, and that failure's no success at all. The cloak and dagger dangles, madams light the candles. Ceremonies of the horsemen, even the pawn must hold a grudge. Statues made of matchsticks crumble into one another. My love winks, she does not bother. She knows too much to argue or to judge. Bridge at midnight trembles. The country doctor rambles. Banker's nieces seek perfection, expecting all the gifts that wise men bring. And when out like a hammer, the night blows cold and rain. My love, she's like some rain at my window with a broken wing. My love, she's like some rain at my window with a broken wing.